This is crazy.
I don't know. I don't think so.
Oh no. Oh man. This is wild. Oh my goodness.
Wow, this is the worst that I've seen it. It's literally a pal.
This is the Mayfly takeover at Cedar Point.
You can touch them.
People have been playing with them. They don't move. They're everywhere.
Wow, there's a lot on this one.
Would you come to Cedar Point if there's these flies everywhere? Or would it gross you out?
Adult mayflies only live for a day or two, but the larvae can live up to 1 year in water. They're completely harmless, but they are kind of freaky looking if you look at them up close. I feel bad for the ride attendants because they have to actually clean up the mayflies. However, you get a 2-for-1 deal, an insectarium and an amusement park all at once.
The mayflies are everywhere!
They're actually not that bad. I would say they're more of a nuisance and an eyesore than anything. They only last, they think, a couple weeks, so by the time you come, if you come in July, they won't even be here. It's pretty much only affects people coming in May or June.
Even in the breakers, they have these bugs everywhere.
Please let me know what you think of the mayflies. Would they gross you out, or do you think they're harmless? Please let me know in the comments. As always, this video is for entertainment purposes only.